we invited you both here today because I'm thrilled to announce that you're both the recipients of this year's President's Frontier Award. Two separate awards of the same magnitude that we usually give out. But I know there's some people who want to congratulate you today. So I think it'd be great if we could bring them in to join us so we can celebrate you in grand style.
Congratulations.
Woo-hoo. Thank you. Wow, this is such a surprise.
This year is different because this is the first year we were honoring two recipients. It was like choosing between the Beatles and the Rolling Stones.
I think I deserve serious props for having to keep this a secret for 2 weeks. That was really hard.
You're supposed to be doing a faculty meeting right now.
Don't worry, I got it covered.
We simply could not be more thrilled to celebrate both of you with this award to help launch the next phase of your research.
From the very, very smallest genetic materials to the planets and space and the cosmos. There was something particularly poetic about the juxtaposition of both of you.
Alexis, you have dramatically improved our understanding of the genetic variants that significantly affect human health and a host of diseases. Meanwhile, Sarah, you are transforming our understanding of the atmospheres of other planets through your work in the Planetary Haze Research Lab.
I'm just so thrilled to see you all here. You know, last night and today, I was kind of thinking, what do I really want to do if I get this award? So that makes me even more excited now to know that many more of those things are going to be possible.
The money is going to enable us to do some really great science. But at the end of the day, the thing I'm the most excited about is being able to continue to support the folks that work with me to try to answer these questions that we're working on.